is the ice not melting? More polar bears are alive and happy today than we've had in 100 years. Life is good. I gotta tell you, life is good.
And I think this march will go down as one of the greatest, if not the greatest, demonstrations for freedom and human dignity.